Hey, good evening from New York Realm. I'm on Crestwood Boulevard, leaving Broad Channel, Jamaica Wildlife Refuge area, and this QP3 Select bus driver is kicking everybody out. Something's going wrong here. I think it looks like we got a malfunction here. This is like the worst place you can get off. But lucky for these people, it's cool outside and the sun's still out. Holy shit, what the hell is that? Holy shit, something hit this bus. Whoa, something hit this bus. Holy shit, what the hell? Who hit the bus?
Smacked the bus.
Well, smack hit who? How the hell did this happen?
He kept it pushing too.
Oh man. What was it, a van or a truck or something? Oh, you're lucky it's cool outside today. Yeah, so apparently the bus driver has to abandon this because of a broken mirror. And that makes sense because it's the most important mirror. Oh, this is a bummer. These people are going to be here for hours waiting for the next bus. Maybe not, because this QP3 really runs a lot. Yeah, I saw 4 QP3s going to Rockaway Beach, like going to Reese Park. Yeah, not that many people are on this. Not that many people has to be on. There's still people on here. Look at that, broken mirror. Wow, what a what a dope. You people blind, man? Oh God, it's so stupid. All this up, they got backup. You all got lucky. Yeah, this Q53 runs constantly. Yeah, you got another bus. You all got lucky. You all got very lucky. This bus runs all the time. There's another bus behind this one. Yeah. The other bus is coming. I saw it. I don't know why you're walking. The other bus is coming. All right, these people walking away. The other bus is coming behind it. The other bus is coming. Yeah, it's coming. I saw it. Wow, how about that? Some idiot so passionate somebody smacked the mirror. Maybe it wasn't a vehicle, but a person, like an emotionally disturbed person. How about that? I guess the bus driver noticed it now. God damn, it's the rear view mirror though. Yeah, you gotta wonder, because the bus, the QP3 doesn't make many stops here. It makes a stop by the wildlife refuge and that's it. Or maybe that's where it happened. I didn't see anything weird when I was passing by there. But anyway, this is New York Realm. The Impunity City, now more than ever. Congestion pricing will fix this, right? A little late for that joke. But it's funny how that line really caught on in the zeitgeist of civics in New York City. Or is it Zeke East? Whatever. Ciao, baby.